Go to where it all ended. And where it all began.
We'll need that sooner or later. Take care of yourself.
My name is Joseph C. I'm known to some as the Father. Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead. I followed it all the way to an ending. And a beginning. Keep an open mind. Piece together the past. You will reveal the truth. Witness how the past and present align with the circle of time. The old ways led us to ruin. The only way forward is to live without them. And be welcome into our new Eden. The world wasn't ready for the collapse, and people fought against us. They tried to break our family. They smashed everything to pieces. we endure. You must destroy whatever hinders the truth. The world wasn't ready for the collapse, and people fought against us. They tried to break our family. They smashed everything to pieces. But we endured. From the light, you will see. Only we are strong enough to live in the new world that God has given us. Sins of the world were cleansed with God's righteous fire. Only those who heeded the signs were spared. And new Eden rose from the ashes. To walk the path, burn away what is unnecessary. Cleanse our sin as the world was. The flamey sin that may take root again. Understand. God has cleansed the world of sin, and yet it remains. Sin is in our blood, our flesh, our soul. Gathered my family to prepare for it. But hell had followed the white horse, the one that could not walk away. I thought I had fulfilled my obligation to God. But he had one more thing to say to me. He told me you would be worthy of this.